shit. Here we go again.
So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grand kid roundup.
Grand kid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Luisa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Grows a flower, the town goes wild. She's a perfect golden child. And Luisa's super strong, the beauty and the brawn, you go wrong.
Push the pedal, tip, 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 till you just go push. Whoa-oh. Give it to your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall,
be the truth and the whole truth.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
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 Let's go. Who would have my back in a fight? Yes, she would.
Now, who would we be fighting?
Anyway, so who would help me rob a bank? Then who would bail us out of jail? That's a whole lie. She would leave us there. Which member of the family is talking smack behind my back? I knew she was messy. I knew it. Who's my bestie, though? Who's going to make TikTok dances with me? Yeah, my best friend. He a real bad. Okay, finally, who am I going to marry?
Okay, so we gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
I am fucking crazy, but I am free.
The love on the Camilo impression. I did not think that would blow up that fast. Oh my god. Anyway, somebody asked me to do the worth a shot line, but I couldn't find the comment, so I'm just gonna use this one. Okay.
Camilo, stop pretending you're Dolores or you can have seconds.
Worth a shot. I didn't knock anything over. This is the only other article of clothing I have in his color. I'm sorry.
We gonna talk about Bruno.
Oh, how do we come up with that? Well, the directors wanted to make something distinctive for Dolores. And they were like, I think maybe just like a really distinctive song we could come up with. Like, let's just play with some things. And so we did different kind of noises. And then they were like, maybe like a squeak. And I just started testing squeaks. And I squeaked for like 15 minutes straight. And just different kinds of tweaks, squeaks and different tones. And, you know, a little lower, a little higher. You know, and we just did that for a while, and it was so hilarious.
there you are.
Look at you, all grown up.
Pepe, amor, you're gonna get him all wet.
You are make your papa proud.
I don't sound like that. I don't sound like that.
It's
cheese sticks.
It's time.
It's cheese sticks.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
It's
our wedding day.
Would an adopted Madrigal get a gift? Director Jared Bush clarified on Twitter that the doors were not bestowed based on Madrigal blood. It's granted based on if you are a part of the family. So if someone was adopted as a child by one of Abuela Alma's descendants, they would be given a gift.
Okay, I'll be Luisa and you can be the donkeys vibing in the back. Or would you rather be the rats?
He told me I grow a gut. Respectfully, sir, this has nothing to do with you. Why are you inserting yourself?
Yeah, and you probably don't want to hear this, but it deserves to be frozen. A lot of movies do, but you're not ready for that conversation. Fish Lady knew she hadn't fed that fish in weeks and had the nerve to act surprised when it died and blamed Bruno? It was said too much and thank you, but I really gotta do. I tried. But the more that I think about it, you wouldn't actually have a door, just bars, a cell, if you will. I know, I get that, and I'm not trying to compare trauma, but did you watch your husband get killed in front of you moments after having triplets and having to flee your home? Exactly. Yeah, and then it's pressure like a tick, tick, tick.